out of Taiwan. We've seen flooded roads, uprooted trees, power lines, damaged homes, partially destroyed. You have to remember, though, Taiwan is no stranger to typhoons. There are multiple typhoons every year, but it is quite rare that this is taking place at the end of October. We're almost in.